The devil went to night shift. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind cause he was way behind and he was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man drinking coffee piping hot, and the devil jumped upon a fire truck and said, "Night worker, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a night shifter too. And if you'd care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you drink pretty strong coffee, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a thermos of gold against your soul, cause I think I drink more coffee than you." The boy said, "My name's the Night Walker, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet. You're gonna regret, cause I'm the best that's ever been."
Night Walker, you grind up your beans and brew your coffee strong, cause hell's broke loose at night time and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you get this shiny thermos made of gold. But if you lose, the devil gets your soul.
The devil opened up his case and he said, "I'll start this show." And grinds flew from his fingertips as his coffee started to glow. And he poured the brew into his pot and it made an evil hiss. Then a bunch of sugar he dumped in and it smelled something like piss. When the devil finished, the Night Walker said, "Well, you're a pretty good old son. But sit down in that chair, right there, and let me show you how it's done."
"Fire up the water. Run, boys, run. The devil's in the house of the missing son. Coffee in the pot, kicking out smell. Granny, does your coffee bite? Whoa, child, whoa."
The devil bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat. He laid that golden thermos on the ground at the Night Walker's feet. The Night Walker said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. Cause I told you once, you son of a gun, I drink the strongest there's ever been."
"Fire up the water. Run, boys, run. The devil's in the house of the missing son. Coffee in the pot, kicking out smell. Granny, does your coffee bite? Whoa, child, whoa."
Sweet Jesus, that was amazing.